So how's it going, guys? I've been working on this trick. Fortunately, I injured my ankle the other day, so I'm gonna take some healing. But today, I'm gonna show you how it's done. It's called the shimmy shuffle. And I'm gonna do an ollie. Pop it in the air, around the back, and land on the B.
It's J-Dot Mill.
What the hell are you doing here, J-Dot Mill? You
suck. That hit my
frame. You piece of trash. You're a piece of white, dirty, gray trash. What is this? You freaking snake.
Hey!
I came in this, and I admit, they had us. They had us down. We were getting the heck smacked out of us. But you know what? We come back. We stay strong. It takes guts to come back and run that extra yardage just to get to the touchdown. And this is what we're doing today. I am coming back with the force, and I'm making a comeback with this beautiful board against this lousy sack of trash.
I like skateboarding.
I'm also I got sponsored recently by Frisky Iced Tea. Some big accomplishment for me. And I'm ready to beat the hell out of this competition. And I am not feared by J-Dot Mill. I believe that I can shred him right out of the comp.
Loser!
Hey, pal. Hey, thank you, Vandal.
Yeah, I'm running dry. Give me some.
I don't think you understand. Close. I'm about to ask you to leave.
Close?
Yeah.
This ain't closed until you stop serving drinks.
And what do you think we're doing?
This is what I hate about this country here. I protect you day and night. And you don't give me.
Sir, you do this every
night. You have no sympathy.
Sir, I'm going to have to ask you to leave before I have to use force.
Sparky.
Sir, please don't be like this. Just leave.
Come back tomorrow night, you're closed when I tell you to close. Because tomorrow, I'm probably going to need some more drinks for this stupid job. Tell Nancy, I'll meet her at 5. Hey, Billy!
Yo! Play some Cornelius.
How's it going, fam?
Yeah. You. My man! Check out my Cornelius, man!
Nice.
Aren't they going nice?
My bad, bro. I'm sorry.
No, don't worry about it, man!
Why did you jump in the snow?
I didn't lose.
I'm gonna die.
I didn't lose.
Alright, let me warm myself up a little bit.
This guy.
I don't want to get in his way.
I'm gonna go in and pour hot coffee all over myself.
Yeah, you gotta do that.
Mom, my feet are cold.
I don't care.
I'm about to tackle you in there.
You get under!
That's
get under! Get in the soft stuff! Get in the soft stuff! Get in the soft stuff!
You gotta keep going! No, that's it!
This is OC Skate Comp 2015. We're coming back at you. Come back at you at style. This is a trailer footage.
Can you tell fans when to expect the OC State competition?
In the next few days. But
Yeah, hello?
Next few days.
Yeah.
No. No. I don't wanna work on this dumb piece of shit project anymore. No one gives the OC state competition what that doesn't even matter. No one gives a shit about the OC state competition. Oh shit, hold on. Damn it. Enforcement. Fuck. I don't really know what's going on, so I'll keep you guys informed, I guess. I guess that's all for now, so. Who's there?
It is, the Spookmaster.
That's the owner, I guess, right?
Yes.
Welcome, to Dick and Dale's Quick Tips.
I'm Dick.
And I'm Dale, and today, Dick here is going to be teaching you how to swim. Isn't that right, Dick?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, you may be wondering, what is this wet, dripping, shirtless man doing on my computer monitor right now? And I'm going to be telling you, I'm going to teach you how to swim. I'm going to teach you how to swim like a badass. Our first technique is the standard two-arm, two-leg swim. Check it out. So you get down.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Down here.
Hell.
Jesus.
This is my house now.
This is a studio set, damn it.
This is the shit.
Cut the house! Wait, what do you mean the camera's just shit?
Crap.
That's it. I'm out of here.
This is the address.
Have you figured it out yet?
Who are you people?
Subject hasn't figured it out. He hasn't figured it out yet.
What is going on? Subject.
You're part of a test, Johnson. That's not even your real name. You've been implanted with a set of memories.
That's impossible.
We're testing you now, and you're failing.
What is...
Sorry, Johnson, but they want me to pull the switch.
Wait, no, what are you talking about?
Pull the
about?
Switch. What?
we have been spending your money to meet up with us, please visit 401 Foxtail Court. Oh man. I guess I really am in deep this time, guys. Oh, jeez.
Name's Burn. My friends call him Burn.
Hello? I'm ready. Have a gun. Good silence. So who's the target? Billy who? No, that's fine. Right, sir.
Our friend in Alaska got us real nice providence. We got us some good old bear condition. We got us some, salmon and got us some of them there trees. We gotta eat the bark off the tree.
Enjoy this.
I don't think it's loud enough, man. I can't hear it from over here.
Loud as in a dick. That's that hothead smell. Oh, here's a new track we got. Call that one Bloodsucker.
Jada Mill, it appears that you seem to be homeless.
Nah, man, this just got me at a bad time. I mean, I'm only riding this thing because I totaled my Ferrari in a street race. So I just had to borrow my friend's, moped.
Okay, well, how do you feel about, M. Horseman's success?
Wait, just send me money,
M. Wait. M. Horseman's found a considerable amount of success since the OC State Championship 2014. How do you feel about that?
That's a lie, because I saw him the other day, actually. He was in a trash can, asleep, and I dumped all my trash on him. He ate it. He actually thanked me for throwing trash at him, because he was hungry and he didn't have any trash. He wanted me to throw trash at him. That's how poor he is.
Reports have said that he has bought a three-story mansion and is now married to a Playboy model. How do you feel about that?
That's all lies. It's none of that. They're probably just mixing him up with me. My Playboy model wife, she's making me the dough, and I'm making her the dough, and we're making some dough. Mason and probably the raccoon he married, and his delusions, his poor delusions. He's probably dead. I'm surprised that... I wouldn't be surprised if he didn't make it this year because he died in a trash can with the raccoon. Or he has rabies or something. Like, I don't want to go near him during this competition because I don't want to get rabies. I don't want rabies. And he has rabies, so he's poor. It's all lies, it's all me.
Now, there's awful smell in here because he's dead. Are you coming in or what?
Yeah, I'll be right in, sir. Let me just get my right.
Oh god, it smells like an old sewer in here! Ah! Jesus Christ almighty!
Sir, if you wanna wait outside, I can take care. Alright.
Holy Mother Mary!
I'll come talk to you once I'm done inspecting.
If I record this, sir, I'm a journalist.
That should not be a problem. Come this way.
And the winner of the OC State Championship carving segment is M. Horseman. Congratulations, you've won one segment out of the three.
You kidding me? Mason sucks at carving!
You're gonna be needing this. There, Private.
What do you want?
Private. Let me just, you know.
Get away from me. Stop. What do you want? You're a crazy mom.
Fine. My alien receptacle. What?
Crazy, man.
Ah!
No. Hey. Wait.
Ah! What's up, party peep? Party people, this is how to be cool.
It's the last piece you got here. Where'd you get it?
It's carried down from my family, from our ancestors. That gun's killed many more bounties, and it's gonna kill one more today.
That dang alien! You killed Earl! And now I'm gonna blow your alien parts out!
Take it easy, man. What?
I'm about to blow your stomach out and eat it for soup! Here we go! Yeah! Get down! Get down!
The night, whoa, whoa, whoa. Softer than satin was light from the stars. She wore blue velvet, whoa,
stop right there, Hank Hill. Drop your piece. Drop your damn piece.
Drop your piece.
Drop your piece.
Song, the Birdman one, how does that fit in with your artistic direction for this album?
You know, because the Birdman's like, you know, a higher power, you know, like the divine, you know, like in here. And
let me be honest with you, you got some pretty teeth. I would hate to take one out. Now, for the last...
He was a rat.
...freaking time...
He ratted out.
I want you to tell me why they killed him.
He was a rat.
Open your mouth. Open your mouth.
Fucking rat. Look, wait. He wasn't
I get angry very fast.
He stole drugs from us.
Did he?
Yeah.
I'll tell you what right now. You know why he's a rat for you? Because he worked for us.
Exactly. So what are you doing?
And you know why I'm so mad about this? He was a family friend. He was like a brother to me.
I didn't kill the guy.
And you killed him.
No, I did not.
All right, now our next segment. The street segment.
Still banged his mom, though.
Oh. All right, fellas. Let's calm down.
Guys, I need a job.
job.
I don't give a shit. What if I'm just hungry? Hungry. Hungry. Really, really.
I'm gonna drive like a fucking mongrel.
So how did you start skating?
I was 4 years old, my brother was skating, and he was like, "Hey kid, hop on this board, let me show you a few tricks."
Hey, I'm gonna have to check out, I think, so I'm gonna need my stuff. And
why leave so soon?
There's just, I don't know, no offense, sir, but there's something wrong with your hotel. There's something around here that chased me around the grounds.
Must be neighbor dog.
There was no way it was a dog. That was a person.
It must be the neighbor dog.
It was not a dog, I'm telling you.
It must be the neighbor's dog.
It was not a dog.
It must be the neighbor.
Look, alright, I don't care what it was. Let me just get my stuff and...
It must be the neighbor's dog.
Let me just get my stuff and get out of here, okay? Alright, I'm getting my stuff and I'm leaving.
It must be the neighbor dog. It must be the neighbor dog!
You don't understand. It must be neighbor dog.
How?
Nope. Mess it up this time. Put on some spots!
Blueberry. We here at Alaskan Wild Farm are proud to...
Yep. We sure are. Dark.
Shut up, Dave.
Oh, God, Jarvis, the right garbage.
Shut up.
Proud to show you our farming techniques that produce such quality beef, corn, that we grow here at Alaskan Wild Farm.
Our farmers at Barry Mettis.
Yep.
And Dale Corner Dog.
Yeah.
Are gonna show you how it's done here.
Mr. President of the FDA, anything that you see that may be wrong here is most likely due to the camera. It's not a very new camera. Approve us. Please. My lifestyle depends on it.
Cheerios are important. The Cheerios. Now when we say juice box, I mean, obviously Kool-Aid will work. Kool-Aid, tropical punch flavor is a good one. And, let's go ahead and spike the drawer.
Dale
Corner Dog with our shovel technique.
Right, so what you gotta do, you gotta dig your little digger and you gotta dig it in the ground. And what you do after that is you gotta go. Oh, and keep on going again. Hey, check. Hey, look, they're right there. See up there? They're right up there. See them? Rabbit. Yep, that's my dog.
Got
another dead girl, Johnson.
No. What can I do you for today? What would you like, sir?
Take more cheese. And, got any information?
About what?
Got any outlaws in the area?
I've been riding out the frontier. It's been rough, and I need some coin.
Ain't got no information for none of the likes of you.
I suggest you start giving me some more information.
I suggest you take a more polite manner.
Is this polite for you?
What do you want to know?
I heard of the whereabouts of some Hank Hill around these parts.
How do you feel about the other contestants, like Mr. Horsey and such?
They're a bunch of tools.
You know, I'm in the competition as well.
Exactly.
It's personal. Give me the money.
Hang on, sir. I'm gonna...
Give me the money!
Alright. Just take it easy. Okay, let me...
Faster! Faster!
Take it, go, go, get out of here. Hi, hi. I'm at the WOC bank. We just got robbed and they took all of our money. We need help right away. Please send a squad car down here right away, please. Okay, thank you. Bye.
I had no clue what had happened. The accident, it's just a blurry memory. Something just out of my reach. I want to know a number, but I can't.
What's that? Hey!
Stop right there! Stop! Police!
Not this time, bub!
Put the gun down! Put the gun!
Take what? This, bub! What do you think you're doing, bub?
Put the gun down!
Make this quick! So I can get back to dinner!
You're under arrest for robbing the bank of WOC and harming a police officer.
Come on, Bob!
On the car now.
Bob!
bitch.
You have a bloopers reel?
Alright, but go.
One day, man. So good, even your mom will like it. Are you gonna have yourself some one a day?
Uno, dice, cuatro, milamil.
Arriba! One a mil, uno, back to England.
One day, man. So good, even Shrek's mom will like it. One day, man. Helps you wreck hard scopers. It helps you feed your dog. Teen advantage for him. Supports healthy muscle function. Supports healthy system of pooping.
Yo, get it twisted. This rap shit is mine, motherfuckers. A fucking game. Fuck what you heard. It's what you hearing. It's what you hearing. Listen. It's what you hearing. Listen. It's what you hearing. Listen.
Stay tuned, though, because next year, it's coming back. And it's coming back in style.
X-Go, give it to ya. Fuck wait for you to get it on your own. X-Go, deliver to ya. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. Hit the non-stop, pop out, I'm stainless steel. Go hard, getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make a motherfucker wonder if you did it. Damn right, can I do it again? Cause I am right, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you sending me. You motherfuckers never wanna know what your life saved. Bitch, and that's on a light day. I'm getting down, down, like a nigga said freeze. I won't be the one ending up on his knees, bitch, please. If the only thing you can't steal was came out to play, stay out my way, motherfucker. We gonna rock, do we gonna roll, do we let it pop, don't let it go. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. Give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock, then we gonna fall. Then we let it pop, don't let it go. It's gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. It's gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. He ain't never gave nothing to me. But every time I turn around, cats got their hands out, wantin' something from it. I ain't got it, so you can't get it. Let's leave it at that, cause I ain't quit it. Hit it with full strength. I'm a jail nigga, so I face the world like a girl in the bullpen. You against me, me against you. Whatever, whenever, nigga, fuck you gon' do. I'm a wolf in sheep clothing. Only nigga that you know who can chill. Come back and get the streets open. I've been doing this for 19 years. Niggas wanna fight me, fight these tears. I put in work and it's all for the kids. But these cats done forgot what work is. They don't know who we be looking. They don't know who they see, nigga. Cause we gonna rock, then we gonna fall. Then we let it pop, don't let it go. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock, then we gonna fall. Then we let it pop, don't let it go. Come on. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. Ayo, where my niggas at? I know I got them down in the greens. Give them love and they give it back.
much for too long. Don't give up, you're too strong. Love to the wild, wild hunters. Shout out to niggas that done it. And it ain't even about the dough. It's about getting down for what you stand for, yo. We're gonna rock, then we gonna fold. Then we let it pop, don't let it go. Come on, X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock, then we gonna roll. Then we let it pop, don't let it go. Come on, X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. First we gonna rock, then we gonna roll. Then we let it pop. Gonna give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya.
Come on. Come on.
We're straight out Miller. Jada Mills, is that you?
Hey, what's up?
Can we ask where you're living? How are you doing now since the
OC? I got a mansion, dude. It's great. The skate competition got me a lot, and I mean a lot of recognition, a lot of money. I'm doing pretty well off. I'm doing fine, really.